Hotel Movina adalah restoran French. Ya, kita berpisah two floors, di bawah dan di atas, di lantai 3 dan di lantai 4. Lantai 3 is more casual. Yeah, we fix seating for people to hang out. And upstairs is more of the dining room, the main dining room and the lounge dining area with the open kitchen. So people can dine, tamu-tamu bisa dining and watch the chefs when they are cooking the food for them.
The concept of cooking class is based on one item's course. For example, today's potato, and from these items, I'm doing one appetizer, one main course, and one dessert. So that is a trick. And the thing is, it must be, of course, all the items must be found in a local supermarket. So easy. So I choose some recipes that are easy to make at home, not complicated and easy to make.
Iya, karena pas banget ada acara cooking class kan. Ya udah, aku pikir ya udah ikut, pengen ngeliat juga makanan French itu gimana sih cara bikinnya gitu. Chefnya kan namanya Chef Richard. Dia masak, dia demo, dikasih tau ingredients-nya, cara masaknya, gimana motongnya yang benar, segala macem.
Which include, on top of the cooking class, is include the breakfast. So you have some croissant, you have the coffee, tea, and some sweet. Like a normal breakfast in the morning, everybody come chit chat, and then I will start the cooking class slowly, accordingly. I try to make it interactive, a bit fun. Think the clouds are clogging up my brain, like the weather drain,
same as the tears on my face, and I'm stuck up in the storm. Ada yang pertama potato soup. Yang kedua ada scallop sama potato cake. Habis itu dessertnya orange cake gitu.
Ada yang kita source dari locally, ada yang harus diimport. Macam dagingnya. Dagingnya kita nggak bisa dapat dari Indonesia. So harusnya kita import.
Cocok banget weekend di sini karena kita kalau jam dinner kita bisa dinner dulu di sini, habis itu kalau udah agak malaman kita bisa ke lounge-nya.
So people can come here, spend some time with family and friends. Yeah, for dinner, for lunch, or for drinks. Baby, you don't know me 'cause you're dead wrong. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand alone.